To perform measurements, switch to the Measurement tab on the right upper hand corner. Select the exam type Echo. Select the group left ventricle, followed by the package Teichholz M-Mode. Select the diastole and set the first point on the interventricular septum in the right ventricle. Place the other points until you reach the outer border of the posterior wall. You can continue immediately. Repeat the procedure for the systole. The procedure can be cancelled at any time by hitting the escape button on the keyboard. In the end, the results can be reviewed on the left side by moving the mouse over the opened package in the measurement menu.